Did you notice in Tenet, the turnstile is physically presented with two separated doors, which move in opposite directions, but the space inside the turnstile is physically the same. Only the outside changes depending on the position of the door, which is a clever use of perspective to put the audience in order to better understand the quantum aspect of the inversion machine. And also,